Skateboarding has gotten me through everything I've ever experienced in my life. Right now, there's a lot of emphasis on the Olympics, and that's so far off from where skateboarding came from.
Our generation was just all about going out and skating and learning tricks.
You didn't even call yourself an athlete. Skateboarding was not a sport. It's like the anti-jock. It's for everybody.
Lee, for years, was the star of women's skating.
Feels like you're put in this category, okay, like the ladies' category, and you're like, no, we're just skateboarders.
It would be really special for a person like me just to be visibly queer on such a global scale.
I think that they're totally capable of doing it. The question is like, their heart in it.
Being trans, I feel really out of place.
He has to choose between being his authentic self and his career that he's worked so hard for.
Everyone's like, it's the Olympics. It's just 1 year. If I wait one more year, there might not be any more Leo.
No choice will ever be harder than this one.
I've been so influenced by sponsors for so many years. What I really want right now is to just focus on skating, because I don't know what's going to happen.
Are you afraid of some sort of backlash?